look at his legs. They're like little yellow leg warmers. Yeah, this is probably how I'm getting squash and melon mix-ups right here. Yeah, that's probably how that guy happened.